Good day, guys. Granny Gamer here. How are you doing? Really well, I hope. I wasn't expecting that. I am here today playing Chicken Blocked the Caves update. Oh god, this is all going wrong. Right, hold on. I'm here with friends. I'm here with Cyan, Saber, and Omi. So this is just us starting on this new one. It's a standard island. We haven't got keep inventory on. This is a stream. But I am recording it for you guys when I put it up on YouTube. So I hope you enjoy. Let's get back in. I've done it again. Let's get back into the call. I keep on going to the blooming thing and hitting all the wrong buttons. Oh, I'm back. There you go. Ooh, that one there's gone. Well, I'm not actually going to do a second series on this, so I'm just going to follow you around to see if I can find what's happening. Oh, I think Omi should have the chicken soup, to be fair, because this is her first go. You said that, not me. Oh, that's another one. Wannabe warden. Oh, okay. We are all chickens now, by the way. These here. You are indeed. Yeah. I think we need to make a pen first. Yeah. Yeah. Any game sound. Oh, look, it's raining. Dan's map strikes again. I've started watching it, but then food got to be made and stuff. Oh no, you had lightning. Well, somebody did set it to not keep inventory. Right, there you go, mate. There's 9 fences there. This is true. Oh, well, oh yeah. There you go. Well, I need a pick. Yep, I'm on it. As soon as I get myself a pick. What happened? Oh no! No, I've got one. Yeah. The bucket's in there as well. So I... Apparently so. Well, then you do whatever you need to do to feel comfortable. But there you go, that makes that easier. There you go, cobble generator is smaller now. Yeah. I think that's a good idea. I'm going to do a tree farm off the island in a minute with cobblestone. Because I've got five bits of... Yeah, you can. So, because I've got five bits of... what's it called? Dirt. Oh, thank you. There you go. Woohoo! Iron, string, and wood. You didn't do the skeletal chicken for bone meal. Can we have a gate, please? Thank you. Yeah, and an incubator somewhere. Yeah. Go. I have. Oh, thank you. And you can expand it a little bit more if you need, because I've just made it a little bit bigger. So much easier when you've got people to help, doesn't it? I've hardly been able to play. I'm quite sad. I haven't been able to play very much. I was trying to watch a video today. It lasted 50 minutes. I started watching it at 10 past 8 this morning. And by 5 o'clock this evening, I'd watched 15 minutes of it. The rest of the time, I was driving. Oh, God, yeah. Absolutely. No, we're not really in the student area over this side of the city. All the students are over because we've got a big river running through our city, so all the students are on the other side of the river. Yeah. Oh, sweetie, do what makes you happy. Go for the second one. Starlet again. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Yeah, well, you've got a chance of not breeding anyway, haven't you? Well, no, really need to make a farm before we do that. Just try. Oh, I was going to use it for a. I'll do this one over here. You do that one. Yeah, okay. Yeah. I just want to get this tree farm going so we don't get pushed off of the main platform again. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That is a design, by the way. That's Dan confirmed it. Sometimes they didn't do that. Sometimes they did just not do anything. Yes. Thank you. I don't mind if I do. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Now, guys. Okay. Yeah. Right, okay. Okay. No. They blow things up, it's annoying. Well, yeah, you know. We have a furnace so we can start getting some torches going. once these trees grow. Yes. Well, yeah, because you know what he's like. He takes up all the room. Oh, you seller. No. And at least it wasn't the spider chicken, because I ate that thing. Yeah. If we've got a bit of seagrass, a bit of bone meal, we can do the thingy-bobby trick. Yes, I am invisible, Birdman, unfortunately. I thought so. No, there's only so many things that will actually. Over here. Yeah, that's a different one than what I got. It will do. And if we get them from the wild, once we've bred them, we need to kill them off, because otherwise that takes up the cap of the chickens. Oh, no, yeah. Oh, okay. I used to kill them off. Nice. Hold on a minute. If you put a thingy bobby there, you can get the babies up and over. and you don't have to open the gates. Come on, trees grow, or you're not going to grow now, are you? Oh, good. Nice.
That one that's made its way over.
No. I'm going to go. Oh, thank you. I'm going to go out this way. I want three rows of three. So I'm going to go out sideways. Okay, look, I'm just going to build up to the sand island. How did I get here? Yeah, my ticket got me again. Oh, that's a good idea. Oh. Carefully. Yay! It's a he- It's a bodiless lister. Mostly because Cyan absorbed it.
It took a blast, didn't it? It jumped on the grenade.
Yeah.
It's a very small staircase. It went down really well.
Yeah.
It's jumping off the air, this zombie with a golden helmet.
Yeah, I just need a few more cobble now. Let me put the bucket away. Is any? Oh, we have got bone meal. Hold on. Let me get a infinite water source before I do anything else. Not quite. Here, you're more than welcome to get all the way up there. I'll be down here. Both. Wow. Yeah, that's fine. This is not working. Have they changed it?
No.
Oh, it's done it. It's done it. Whew. Yeah, obviously. Oh, I want to get rid of the hole because, you know, people keep falling over around here. I think I'll do it here. So one, two, one, two. Because we never had you to tell us what to do, Sweely. Yeah. I had a luxury lasagna and salad tonight. Oh, it was divine. Okie-dokie, sweetie. Well, that's all right. We need one that's going to be closer to home anyway. There you go. Oops. Let me put thy bucket away. Because now my luck, I'll fall off the edge. Oh, okay. Oh, stupid thing. We could do torches. Yes. Let's go and have a look at this island. I haven't been up here yet. We could leave the water here and have it as a fishing well. Come on, Mr. Trees. Oh, yeah. Oh, don't jump on stairs, Granny. God. What? It would be brilliant. A chicken version of me. Oh, how fabulous. another bit of dirt. Yes, I think so. And how is Lister today? I haven't spoke to you for a while. How are you doing? Oh, you got a week off and you've got a cold. That sucks. That sucks. Oh. Oh, I miss your streams with your slurpy tea. Yeah. I had to go and get Jace early or something, didn't I? Can't remember. Oh, that poor lad, I tell you. You did the dev stream, didn't you? Yeah, I've had lots going on, so I do apologise. Anybody got any trunks that I can use for some charcoal.
Yeah, the data chest.
Thank you. That's too much information. Oh my god! That's even worse! Oh! Oh my god! Really? How disgusting. Oh, where did they go? Oh yeah, down there. They are quite far. Nice. Yeah, not not suitable for work. Wrong one. No, I didn't think I could. No, I don't like the ones. Ooh, that's handy. Right, well, that'll keep the chicken safe from lightning. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh! You only just made that. Oh, how do they work? Have you got any more dye? Anyway? I'm getting through stuff slowly but surely. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping. Oh God, yeah. I haven't even installed it in my line of work. I'm just like, nah, every time I get pinged, that's it. I'm 10 days with no money, so I'll take my precautions and take my chances. Yeah. Well, yeah. Ooh, can I nick a few of these logs? No way. Mister, can I have a log, please? Thank her very kindly for the invitation, but I'm afraid I think I might have to be working that day. Oh God, I'd give all my old dears a heart attack. I tell you what though, it'd get me lots of trips to the hospital, wouldn't it? They run at about 15 quid each, so I'll be quids in actually, that's a really good idea. I like that idea. Oh dear. Yes, I did. I'm trying to keep the chickens safe. Hashtag damn map. You'd be you didn't do the hashtag. Wow, get a better mic. I'm going to cover up these halls at the minute because, you know, people are falling all over the place. Yeah, I don't want people to fall down them. I mean... Yes. Oh, we've got grass going in. Cool. A hoe. I'm not saying that. I am just keeping my mouth shut now. I knew you were thinking the same, Lister. Oh dear. No. Ooh, ready, nice. Well, no, but God, you could tell a bunch of Brits are streaming, can't you? Jeez. Yeah, me too. No, that's, yeah, spiders, husks, zombies. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah, but they're only going to be down to like one health. Yeah. Wow. Yes, yeah. There should be something though, shouldn't there? It can't be. Can I just point out it can't be a desert biome because it's raining? Yeah. Yeah, but that's because there's no platform, it's a void. No, doesn't rain in the void. Yeah. Come on, mister. Pop your bottom down. Yay! One. There's about three up there. Yes. No, he was halfway down when it died for me as well. Come on, guys, jump off. Maybe we do need trap doors up there. I think they've disappeared. I think we're too far away. Yeah, we're too far away. Yeah. Yeah. I have 8 bits. Oh, I need a bit of food. I've got no wood. Please do.
I didn't want to get my hair wet today.
Crabbies are ready. Crabbies.
It's going to be very mediocre.
My family thinks I'm nuts doing this, by the way, but I don't care.
I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to lie. Hold on, where the crabbies? There they are. They're here.
Very true, Birdman. Very true.
Oh, get your crabs out.
We got 64 cobblestone here if you wanted. Never mind, you've done that. No matter, don't.
No, don't mind me.
Don't mind me, it's fine. So literally we're just waiting for the trees to grow at this point. Oh, don't be doing that. She'll slap you. Yes. Against this fence here, I'll Wow, I was trying to. Do you want me to get you some more cobblestone, Ollie, and turn it into stone? Okay. That looks better. Come on, trees, start growing. What's the matter with you? just want to quickly make a composter. Yeah, well, we need some more dirt, and I'll start making a farm over here slightly. Mm-hmm. How did we get dirt? I can't remember. We got the grass one, didn't we? But how did we make dirt? Is it cobble and grass? Okay. Yeah, it must be then. Here by the water source. Yeah, I was just thinking that myself. You could build a platform under it and just tear it down, can't we? We're waiting for the mobs to spawn. As long as we haven't got the chicken phantoms yet. Yeah. I didn't mean to. Oh God, you scared the bejesus out of me then. Not yet, no. I am trying. He's missing Brucey, that's what it is. Is it? He never. Absolutely. I've got one so far. Wow. He actually did. This guy's got a death wish, honestly. you, sweetie? Don't know what you mean. I don't know what you mean. I'm innocent. I have, and I'm just getting you lots of dirt as well. Darn it, I would have got away with that if it weren't those damn kids. Can't you tell? Well, I got quite a bit of dirt. How much do you need? I haven't got no course dirt. Oh, am I coming? To you. Oh, that was so quick thinking, I tell ya. Yeah. Absolutely. Oh my goodness. Do you have to creep about?
I do. What time are you picking them up tomorrow?
I don't know what time I'm picking them up. What time would you rather we be picked up?
After 12, but I'm not ringing.
After 12 would be fine. If I'm as busy as I was today, it would be after 3.
Oh, really? Well, what should I tell her then? Just unsure what you're in now. Give her a bit of notice, like.
Tell her after 12. If I'm going to be any time after 1, I'll give her a text.
Okay.
Alright?
Alright.
Fuck it up. Love you, bye. Oh gosh, I thought that was like really big hole then. Yeah. I mean, we're not going to get all of these, I don't think, but we get most of them. less. Well, this is true. No. That'll be handy. Right, we have got over three stacks of dirt now. That'd be enough to be going on with, wouldn't it? I am not thinking any dirty thoughts. Hold on, hold what? Would you like my sword? Oh, you got a sword. Have you? Oh, you've got your own pokey stick, okay. Oh, that's what I was going to say. Yeah. Oh, okay. I die in a minute when the sun's out. I'm not going to die with that in my hand. Thank you. This is true. Well, I'm going to just build a little like field so we can start getting natural spawns. Now I've got. Well, we're going to be all over the show, aren't we? So it'll work. just made a berry farm, very rudimentary one, but. Yeah. Right, so we have done so much today. We've got the farm going, we've got a mob farm going, we've taken half of we've taken two islands down, we've got the jungle island down. Yeah, I'm praising us all in how far we've got today. We've done really well. Gonna have a look at this jungle one because I haven't been up here yet. I haven't, I'm afraid. Ooh. Well, this is really pretty, isn't it? Wow. It is. It was when you joined, yeah. Mm. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. There is some more of them in the cupboard. In case you want it, don't need to buy any more. But two extra ones.
Sweet.
All right, love. We got any melons down yet? Or are these just pumpkins? Oh, right, okay. I've got melon seeds here, I just... Yes, I'm just going to put them down. We have one. What was I doing? Yes. Yeah. Yes. might come on here tomorrow and just get like a few more resources, get this farm set up properly and let things grow. By the time we get back on next week, we'll have a bit more resources then. That's what I was thinking. Not anymore, it's not. Oh, quick, sleep. Now is the time. Yep. Didn't we? Oh dear. Yeah, those flying chickens are a thing of nightmares. Oh, horrible. We already established very early on in the stream how birds go to toilet. You did. Do you want to go out, dog? Give me 10 minutes and I'll let you out, bud. Oh, we got a special book. What have we got? Infinity. Ooh. That's good. Sand, gravel, wool, food, miscellaneous, organics, passive drops, hostile drops, wood, dirt. Yeah. I'm going to make some bread with this wheat. So, I know, it's because I'm a sweet person. Well, if nothing else, we're getting a little store bone with it. You all right, Omi? You've been very, very quiet. Yeah, I know. Definitely a metaphor for the beauty industry. That's why I don't bother with it. Ah! Although saying that, I went to the hairdressers last week. exactly a week today, and my hair that I could sit on got all cut off to like an inch of its life. Not quite as short as yours, but yeah, very, very short. Like, yeah. Wow. I've forgotten her name. Oh, I'm just ignoring that. Like Jamie Lee Curtis. That's short. Yes, absolutely. Nice. Well, this is the first time I've had my hair cut in about 4 years, so it needed doing. One pack. Yes. Yeah. No, food. Well, technically the food. So you've never eaten a sesame seed bud? Bun? Oh. Oh, now I fancy a burger, for flip's sake. Down. Okay. Yeah, see? Told ya. Yes, because they have the seeds. No. Oh. Yeah. This is true. Tomatoes are, yeah, tomatoes are fruit. I thought if they had berries on the outside, they weren't fruit. They are vegetables, because strawberries are vegetables, but tomatoes are fruit, I thought. I have to look this up now. I think that's the most disgusting thing I've ever heard. I think that's it for me. My dog's has given me the cross-eyed look. That's a good idea of organising it, actually. But I will say good night, guys, because my dog's giving me the cross-eyed look, and I'm getting a little bit tired, to be fair. Thank you so much for letting me join. I've had an absolute blast, as always, guys. Are we doing this again next week? Wicked. Lucky blocks are spawned. Oh, nice. Yeah, I can just see them. They are a bit, aren't they? Anyway, I'm going to say goodnight, guys. Have a fabulous rest of your evening. See you later. Bye. Well, there you have it, guys. That is our first stream of Chicken Block. Oops, I just kicked the dog, I didn't mean to. I hope you guys had a great time watching. I had a great time playing. I will be putting this up on YouTube again next week. So, yep, hit the like, guys. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. If you like this episode, please hit the thumbs up. If you're new, subscribe, and I will catch you all next time. Always try to be nice, never fail to be kind, and I will see you soon. Bye.